My favorite way to prepare koginut is just to roast it with salt and a touch of oil. The koginut was designed to amplify itself. And I love the idea of eating a salad where the other ingredients are supporting players. Our hope is to advertise ingredients unplugged. I'm really excited to be a part of introducing the first ever koginut squash bowl at Sweetgreen.